Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube page. And I'm about to cut weight. As of this morning, I had 11 pounds to cut. I suspect by tomorrow morning, I'm going to have 3 to 6 pounds to cut. But I'm going to walk you through how it works, what I do, and when I do it. And it all starts tonight. I weigh in Friday morning. It's Thursday right now. And I'm about to go to the UFC PI to get the first half done.
Easy work. Perfect.
All right, we are on the bus heading to the PI. We got my coaches and my team all together. The bus is empty so far, but usually it fills up. I don't know if they'll be here. I don't know how many people will be here today. Yesterday, the bus was just about full. Yeah. A lot of open fighter guys. Like, I don't recognize him fully yet. He was. Luca left on. Right? Yeah, he left. I did an interview about him yesterday. Yeah. But anyways, heading to the PI, we're going to lose a bunch of weight. 5-6 pounds tonight.
All right. So we're at the UFC PI. Just getting ready to go on a little run. Oh, it just, you feel so cool going down a corridor like this. Just some of the greatest fighters in the history of fighting. So this is a viewing room. You can actually go in there and watch sparring. That comes down and it's a projector screen where you can watch fights and stuff. The big one. Oh, and break in. Oh, sexiest girl in the UFC right there. Yeah, we just come around over here. Got a full-size octagon. UFC legend Joe Daddy Stevenson. Coach Gustavo. Boxing ring. Oh, and my treadmill for the next torturous minutes. And there I am. Look at that. Oh, man.
Just feeling good today. For now.
Done with my workout. Ooh, check this acoustics. Oh. I head into the ice bath now.
Yeah, 9 to 6 years old, though. Yeah. with it?
All of a sudden, 20 minutes, you got only a pound, maybe. You could definitely overdo anything, I guess.
Oh, yeah. No, absolutely.
That's a big problem with fighters. I've got some of the fame, but the income most likely won't be there the same. And it is the hardest thing I ever had to do was take a picture with somebody in line because they wanted, because I was Joe Stevenson. And we were so broke at the time, we were using a CalFresh card. You need these cuts. I had a coach once tell me, he was like, oh, I miss everything about fighting. I even miss cutting. He's a liar.
He's a liar.
He was a liar.
Dirty liar. Time.
It was all bad, then like three would come out.
Yeah.
But then all of a sudden, 20 minutes, you got only a pound. Maybe you could definitely overdo anything, I guess.
Oh, yeah. No, absolutely.
That's a big problem with fighters. I've got some of the fame, but the income most likely won't be there the same. And it is the hardest thing I ever had to do was take a picture with somebody in line because they wanted, because I was Joe Stevenson. And we were so broke at the time, we were using a CalFresh card. You need these cuts. I had a coach once tell me, he was like, oh, I even miss everything about fighting. I even miss cutting. He's a liar.
He's a liar.
He was a liar.
Dirty liar.
Time. Don't think about it. Just go.
Service. The trip was not school sanctioned. Mike Serva, the district's director of family and community engagement, in
right.
Was delicious one.
Official weight 185 and a half.
Además, una cartelera llena de acción. UFC Fight Night en vivo.